You seen NBA YoungBoy recently made comments, you know what I'm saying, and shot slugs, and even dissed the whole Oblock. Like when you see things of that nature happen, how did y'all feel about that?
When I seen that, I said, "Little boy, that shit don't matter.
Hell got
Real
nothing
shit
got to
matters.
do.
That shit ain't gonna, honestly, that shit can't bring him back. It can't do shit. You just trying to clout chase off shit that's going on now. You wasn't there. You wasn't there when it happened. So, like, shit. It
And
ain't me.
when he
When
was here,
I
he
first
was
seen it
speaking.
on when I first seen it, I first seen it on Shade Room. But when people when shit happened on the internet, I get a lot of messages from like a lot of Von fans and saying, "You need to handle this, you need to do this." I'm not handling this shit. There's nothing to handle because people gonna say what they gonna say.